Find out what's hot and what's not.
We watch your program every week.
Is it true you actually built this with your own hands for the first 4 years?
Sure did, yeah. I just bought this as a house just to relax in. It was an old ruin. And it started to become an idea of being a hotel because some people said, I like the vibes here. And that. I used to cook in the bread oven. There was no electricity or water. When I come up here, everyone said I was a mad Australian on the hill because I worked for 4 years solid trying to build the place and open it. And they said, who's going to go there? It's too far out. And I said, well, I don't care. I like being here. And if they want to come, they come. If they don't want to come, they won't come. Now they all want to come.
In the 80s you had quite a few famous people stay here, Wham, Spandau Ballet. They must have been crazy days for you.
They were. And there's a lot of people that aren't here anymore, like Kenny Everett and people like that and Frank Zappa and that. They all used to come through here and it made it very interesting.
It's quite nice and cosy down there, isn't it, with a little pool. I mean, that's where Club Tropicana, the Wham video, was actually filmed. Sure. Can you remember that?
Yes, sure do. Like yesterday. It was 17 years ago.
Did you actually play a part in it?
Yes, behind the bar, looking like a bandito.
Is it true that Andrew originally actually disappeared without paying his bill?
Did a runner. I told you, certain things I can't tell you. I can't corroborate that.
So he hasn't come back to pay it then?
No.
And in the 90s now, it seems to be the DJs that are becoming the pop stars. Are you having the wild parties with them as well?
Not so much wild parties, but they're definitely the new breed. Most of them are really lovely, like Frankie Knuckles and David Morales and people like that. They really, really enjoy the place here and appreciate what I'm trying to do. Exactly what I'm trying to do, I don't know. Just let people enjoy themselves.
Like, tag, share and subscribe.
So this is CLUBAVISION and this is how it's done. This is CLUBAVISION, CLUBAVISION number one.